I stand here on the Capitol steps with my caucus today to advocate for the use of masks, that we need to get every person vaccinated, that we need to have children in school, that we need to make people understand that there are safety precautions we can take so that we can get through this pandemic safely. Today we want to call out the hypocrisy of some of my colleagues that are bringing us back here specifically to start taking up legislation to make sure that no masks can be mandated. We can't do this to our children. We can't leave our school districts vulnerable. I commend the Secretary of Health for taking the steps necessary to make sure our children are safe. We are out here trying to be responsible, to make sure that schools stay open, to make sure that businesses stay open, to make sure we get this economy going, and make sure that everyone is taking safety precautions, like wearing masks and getting vaccines.